Hey guys, well, it's January 23rd, I think. And so this video is for one, my mom and dad. Hi mom and dad, love you. Coming from North Michigan. And kind of let you know what we're doing. We're gonna snow blow, and I want, a lot of people don't have asked, you know, what's it like up there having to snow blow? So we're gonna get started. I'm gonna start the snow blower up, and we're gonna start from the beginning, and I'll kind of let you know what it's like to when I had to come home and shovel out the driveway. Let's have some fun. You ready? Run the snowblower. Run the Craftsman. This thing's a pretty good, pretty nice machine. And we got Miss Ava out here. She's out there. She's having a ball. She's gonna, maybe she could do some fun stuff with her while she's out there.
In his plow and mine. That's why I like running a snowblower. You don't get those big bad high banks. Belt's got to warm up a little bit. The whole way. walks right behind me the whole way. Hi, baby girl. way. So, all right, on behalf of Constable Outdoorsman Alan and Miss Ava.
Hi, Ava. Say hi to everybody.
Hi, baby. We'll talk to you guys later. We're clearing snow 2019.